Once in Paris, I settled into doing some postgraduate studies in town planning, and that was at the École des Beaux-Arts and also at the University of Paris, and found myself working in a cooperative firm with several other young architect planners, and we had work in several regions of France. And well, later on I got interested in doing some research work in planning, and did a thesis at the Sorbonne. That was in I finished in 1995, and